that you love me. Yeah. Do you love me? Do you love me? Yeah. And I don't talk about no weak shit.
What's up, guys? It's your girl Kenzie, and I am back with another video. You already know. Don't play. And today, I am back with another video. Y'all, please excuse my hair. I did not flat iron it or nothing because I don't got time for all that. This finna come out soon anyway because it's done. The bob is done. It's ran its course. It did what it was supposed to do. Now it's ready to come out because no, ma'am. So, I know I look like Dora by the head right now, but y'all, it's cool. Just disregard that. So, today's video is going to be a what's in my bag or purse or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, y'all finna see what's in my purse because why not? Like, you feel me? Like, everybody, y'all probably got the same stuff that I got up in my bag too. So, y'all finna see what's in my purse. And y'all might be like, girl, why you got it? But I mean, I don't really got that much in there. I don't really know what's in there because I haven't checked what's in my purse. I just be shoving stuff in my purse, so I don't really know what's in there. But yes, y'all, please disregard my nail. I broke it today fooling with my brother. Yes, and it hurt really bad. So yeah, my nail is broke, my hair look crazy, so just disregard all of that. We finna get right into this video, but before we get into this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you're not subscribed, then what is you doing? Like, that must mean you new. And if you is new, hey, and if you're not, welcome back. So yeah, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join the family. You'll love it here, period. So we finna get right into the video. Okay, so the purse that I currently use is this blush Michael Kors shoulder bag or crossbody bag. This was actually a gift. This was actually given to me as a gift from my friend's mom for my birthday. For, well, she didn't give it to me on my birthday, it was like an early birthday gift, so shout out to her. Yes, I actually got this as a gift, so y'all probably seen this on purse already if you watch my purse collection video. But yeah, so this is the purse that I currently use because I switch purses a lot, but this is the main purse that I carry because like it's bigger and why not. So I just use this purse a lot. Hold on, y'all, this lighting is killing me. So we're gonna open it up. Okay, so the first thing I'm pulling out of my purse is my keys. That's the main thing that I keep in my purse is my keys, of course, because you're supposed to keep your keys on you, like, duh, can't lose them. So yeah, I keep my keys on me, and what's on my keys is just my AirPods, my pepper spray. You know, you gotta keep that. I mean, you don't gotta keep pepper spray, but I just do because to feel safe, because it's I be in a lot of situations where I feel like something could happen to me. So I just, you know, I recently just bought this though, y'all. I haven't had to use it on nobody yet. So yeah, but y'all, please excuse my hair, like my lace showing all, like this finna come out soon, I promise. But anyways, so yeah, I got pepper spray on here because I just need to feel safe, like. But like I said, I haven't had to use it on nobody. And then, of course, I have my key. My house key. So, car keys coming soon, y'all. Just so y'all know. Yeah. Yeah. So, that's pretty much keep my keys in my purse for sure. The second thing that I have in here is my mask. Y'all know we got to stay masked up because why? I mean, not why, but y'all know we gotta stay masked up. So that's the main thing I keep in my purse is a mask. If I don't keep a mask in my purse, it's probably because I forgot to put it back in my purse and then I end up losing it or forgetting it at home. But I always try to make sure I keep a mask in my purse because I don't be having time to be trying to look for a mask when I'm out. Like, I need to just be able to pull it out of my purse and that be it. Like, that's it, period. So I definitely keep a mask. I just started putting this mask in my purse. I normally just get the black. I mean, not the black. The blue and white mask that everybody be having on. But them masks starting to break out my face, as y'all can see. Well, that didn't come from that. But yeah, I don't really like how they starting to feel on my face. They be irritating my skin. So I just started using my cloth mask. But I can't breathe in these either. But it's better than having my face breaking out and stuff. But see, I keep a mask, of course. Then I keep my wallet. The third thing I keep is my little Michael Kors. I know I gotta have it matching the bag. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Yeah. So, of course, I keep my wallet in my purse because the basic stuff in my wallet, you know, money, few coins, little change, little dollars. But I try not to keep too many loose. I try not to keep as much change and like dollar bills on me because my wallet is not that big, so I don't need it being, you know, stuff. It's already kind of stuff right now because I got extra stuff in here. But yeah, I just keep my card, my license. I mean, not my license. Well, yeah, my license, insurance card, all that stuff, like basic stuff you keep in the wallet, nothing major. So yeah, I keep that in my wallet. I mean, I keep that in my purse. Next thing I keep in my purse, I just recently started keeping these in my purse, but I keep my glasses in my purse, y'all, because I'm supposed to legally drive with my, well, I'm required to drive with glasses on. I wear glasses, so when I drive, I'm supposed to wear my glasses, and if not, then I can get in trouble for doing it. So yeah, I'm required to wear glasses when I drive, so that's why I keep my glasses in my purse. I didn't used to keep my glasses in my purse, but then my mama and my stepdad got on to me about having my glasses on me when I, you know, even when I'm not driving, I got to keep them on me because they're like, you never know, we might need you to drive, and if you don't got your license, I mean, if you don't got your glasses, we can't let you drive, rah, rah, rah. So I just keep them in my purse now in case they need me to drive and they can't yell at me about not having them, because nobody got time for that. So I just keep them in my purse because if they need me to drive, I can just pull them out, put them on, and go. So yeah. The next thing that I keep in my wallet, I mean in my purse, I don't know why I keep saying wallet. Next thing I keep in my wallet, purse, is pads. Sorry, boy, if you're a boy and you watch this, my bad. But us girls, we gotta stay safe out here. We gotta be prepared for anything. I normally keep more than one in here, but I don't know why I just went in here. But you know, you never know when your junk gonna come on, and sometimes I be needing them. You know, of course, when it's on and I'm in a public restroom and I need one. So I always try to keep one on me, period. Because you never know if it might come out of the blue or if you gotta go to the bathroom, you're gonna need one. So of course I keep a pad. The next thing that I keep in my purse is money. I try not to keep money like out, like, but like I said, I don't be having room in my wallet to keep spare change on me, so I just shove it in my wallet if I get loose change, because I normally get like loose change from work, so I just stick it in my purse because I don't be having no room in my wallet most of the time. And sometimes I take it out of my purse and put it in my little change jar because I don't like to keep bills on me unless I have room for it, because I don't want to lose my money. Okay, so yeah, I keep that in my purse. Well, not mainly. I don't keep that in my purse daily, but the next thing, well, this is really the last thing that I keep in my purse, y'all. It's not really much in here besides trash. Bag receipts. Don't come for me. Thanks. I keep CarMax and lip gloss because I don't wear just lip gloss by itself because, no, I just be feeling like that be making my lips feel weird and I don't got time for that. So I keep CarMax and I keep lip gloss in my purse because, period. Why don't you have that in your purse, babe? You gotta have your lips moisturized at all times. Like, that's, it's only right to do that. You're weird if you don't keep that in your purse. You're weird. Yeah. So yeah, I have another one in here. I don't know why it's two of them in here. But yeah, I have, what's this stuff called? Max Makeup. Some lip gloss. But I normally don't really use this. I use the regular Dollar Store lip gloss like everybody else. But this one works better for me because it's not real. It's not that sticky and stuff. I don't like all that sticky stuff. That's why I use CarMax too. Cause no, ew, no, no. So yeah, that's what I keep in my purse. It's really not much, y'all, because my purse is not that big. I don't really like carrying big purses, so that's why I got this in my purse. And I don't keep much in it because I don't need a lot of stuff. Cause I'm the type of person to lose stuff, y'all. So, like, I don't really keep a whole bunch of stuff in my purse because I don't want to take them out, forget it, or none of that. That's why I try to keep as much. I just try to keep the stuff that I actually need in my purse because I don't like carrying stuff that I don't need around. So, what's another thing that I keep in my purse that's not really in here? Another thing that I keep in my purse is my charger. I take my charger almost every... If I know I'm finna be out for a long time, I take my charger. If I know I'm just finna come right back, I don't, because I hate going places and my phone go dead and I can't charge it. So I always take my charger with me. Of course, my phone, of course, y'all know that. So those are the only two things that I carry in my purse that I don't, that's not in there right now. But everything else, that's really all that I keep in my purse, y'all. Like, and it all fits slick. Like, it barely fit, but I gotta have it in there. Like, I think my glasses is really what's taking up most of the room, because I gotta have them in there. Like, even though I don't really like wear my glasses and I don't want them in my purse, I gotta keep them in there. So, but that's really it, y'all. This is what I keep in my purse wherever I go. My stuff is in here, period. And yeah, that's really it for this video, y'all. It wasn't really long. Try to make it as short as possible. Well, not as short as possible, but try to get to the point, because baby, who got time? That's what I keep in my purse. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video though. I will be dropping another video soon. Make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Y'all, my hair look a mess. I cannot keep talking about it. I look like Dora, but it's cool. I'm gonna take this out. Probably by the next time I upload a video, this will not be in my head. So yeah, but make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Leave a like down below. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Bye, love.